Personal projects are a great way to keep your photography skills fresh and interesting. Just going out to shoot for fun can also keep the creative juices flowing. I came across these toy animals that I had stashed away ages ago with the intention of giving them to my two young daughters. I wanted to try to photograph these toy small animals in a real life setting and see how realistic they would appear. Click and drag it down a little bit. And as you can see, it adopts the same colours that are